what did it feel like to you just to knock down those 2 3-pointers back to back?
I can't really explain it right now. It's a heavy hearted day for me right now, but I'm thankful to be out here. I'm thankful to be part of this organization. I'm thankful to have this organization at my back. I'm thankful for my friends, for my family, but more importantly, just to be out here and competing again. Like I said, it's a heavy-hearted moment right now, but we still got a job to do, and we got to do it. We got to take care of it for another 24 minutes.
I noticed after a made basket, the arrows are pointing up, so I know that your loved ones are looking down on you. Good luck in the second half.
Thank you.